Hello students, how are you all? I hope everyone is good. Welcome back to our online class English. Children, in this video we are going to write assignment 2 based on lesson 3 and 4. Already we read about 3rd lesson and 4th lesson. Okay, so this is based on 3 and 4 lesson. What are the questions are there? We have to write the answers. Okay? See, first we give the opposites of the following words. Here first we write the following opposites. Big, small, tall, short, old, new, day, night. These are the opposites of big, tall, day, old. Big opposite small, tall opposite short, old opposite new, day opposite night. Okay. Secondly, fill in the blanks with in, on, at. Okay, by using of in, on, and at, right? Fill these blanks. It is hot in July. It is hot in July. We sleep at night. We sleep at night. Next. He will come on Monday. He will come on Monday. Understand? Next, third, you will choose the correct word for each blank. Choose the correct word for the blanks. See, he is deaf, he can't hear. If a person is not able to hear anything, he is called a deaf. Next, I fill the tub with water. This question is from 4th lesson, Bob and the Bathtub. Next, he is blind, he can't see. If a person is not able to see anything, he is called a blind. Next, he is dumb, he can't speak. Next, we go to school in the morning. When we are going to school? We are going to school in the morning time, and we have a bathtub in our bathroom. We have a bathtub in our bathroom. Okay, like this we have to write these answers in your book and also write in your notebook. Understand? He is deaf, he can't hear. I fill the tub with water. He is blind, he can't see. He is dumb, he can't speak. We go to school in the morning. And the last one is, we have a bathtub in our bathroom. Okay? Thank you.